taxpayer dollars should not support companies that are willing to sell their products to abate human rights violations.
What in the hell are you talking about?
That actually was pretty fun.
Abate human rights and violations.
Abate human rights violations.